Monica, and I've been crazy about snakes since age 8. And I love holding them. Like, a lot. And now I'm here to share it with the world. Join me on my herping adventures and learn amazing new tidbits on the way. This video will be about the northern green frog. What's that frog at the local pond that always hops in before I can get a good look at it? Well, it's more than likely the northern green frog. This is a relatively large frog that can be recognized by its green face. This commonly seen member of the genus Rana has very keen senses and will disappear with a splash upon first sign of danger. The range of the northern green frog includes southeastern Canada and the eastern half of the United States. Thanks for taking the time to watch this video, and I hope you learned something about this large amphibian.